Okay, so there's something wrong with this car.